Hey there, home seller or thinking about it, home seller. This is your realtor, Julie Grandin with eXp Realty. And today I just wanted to go over the process of listing and selling your home and how we will sell it for the highest price possible in the shortest amount of time with the least amount of stress. First thing I want to make clear, you as the homeowner are going to be making all of the decisions. I'm here for support, but you will be making all the decisions along the way. So I more or less just guide you through the process and make sure that you have all of the information that you need to make the very best decision possible. So first, let's talk about how we get the highest price possible. The real key here is setting the right price from the beginning. We don't want to price it too low or too high. This is where I'll do my research and make sure that it's accurate right down to your neighborhood. I'll use my knowledge as an active realtor, current market statistics, right MLS data, and public record searches to find out exactly what the ideal buyer for your home is willing to pay. And we need to make sure it looks good. This is where some work comes in for the homeowner. Most homes will need some repairs, painting. This obviously makes a huge difference. However, I can use my experience and background in design to make sure that we are only doing things that will actually make a difference to attract more buyers without you having to overspend. I've been in thousands of homes and I definitely know what it's worth to spend your time and money on and what it's best to skip. So please do reach out before making any big repair decisions. Staging can go a really long way. Sometimes you don't need it. It really just depends on what you happen to have available. But if you do, it can sell your home 2 to 3 times faster and for more money. Another key factor here is the photos, but I'll talk about that a little more in the next section. So how we'll sell it in the shortest amount of time possible is the marketing. First item here is the photos. Pictures are gonna be your home's first impression. 99% of buyers start their home search online. If your home is not showing well in those photos, they're not gonna bother to come see it in person. And that's why I always use professional photography. And this is something that I pay for, not my clients. These are actual local photos that I found realtors using to show their clients' homes. Even if your home actually looks like this, this is how my photos are gonna look to show your home. With so many home buyers starting their search online, I will make sure that your home is published on over 3,000 national and international sites. But what's really important is the local marketing. To really get into what my team and I have to offer on this, my marketing specialist has over 21,000 subscribers on his YouTube channel, and he helps me with all of my targeted marketing campaigns, Facebook ads, YouTube videos, and the like. And my property videos on Facebook and Instagram get thousands of views. I also currently have 20 or more signed active buyers that are looking for a home in the area, could be just like yours. Here are my branded marketing materials. I'm personally very happy with the design. I don't even want to get into the QR codes right now, but what I will say is that pretty much anybody who takes a second look at my sign in your yard, I will be able to keep track of them and make sure that they're followed up with. And number three, with the least amount of stress possible. The number one complaint about realtors is a lack of communication. That will not happen with me and my team. Here's a look at some of the people I have working with me. I already spoke about my marketing specialist, Jaime. I've got Terry Lalu and Christine Singas, great brokers, working with me in BC and Maryland and Virginia. And Erica Latimer, who handles a lot of administrative items throughout the transaction. I will make sure that you receive a notification as soon as your home is shown, and every realtor is followed up with immediately to find out what their clients thought of your home. I'll make sure that you're updated consistently throughout the way. Now, I use SentryLock lockboxes. They're great. They're Bluetooth enabled, battery, it lasts a really long time, big enough to hold multiple keys and a gate card. But the most important thing is the showing hours are configurable. So that means if you have blocks of times where you just can't show your home, you're gonna have to be there and you can't leave during a meeting or something, I can make sure that nobody can get in. So why list your home with Julie Grandin at eXp Realty? We're a full-time, full-service real estate team and we'll work together to get your home sold. I can honestly say we have the leading real estate marketing team in the country. Our team actually teaches other agents how to market their properties. eXp is the most technologically advanced brokerage in the country. We have the experience, proven systems, and aggressive marketing plan to get your home sold at the highest price possible. Nobody is going to market your home more aggressively or work harder for you than I will, and this is why. Just one added quick thing. I am also Express Offers certified, which is a great option if you are considering going with a iBuyer route where they'll buy your home immediately without having to go on the open market. It's a great program through eXp where we can get you investor options you should have competing bids for your home And you can compare that, you know, the same day, same hour with going on the open market route to really make the best decision. If you click the link below, we could set up a time for a phone call, a Zoom call, or even for me to come and take a look at your home.